Commodities, market value, capital gains. We have to cut through.